One of the basic features that Huawei Y7a users should know is how to take a screenshot. Just like other Android devices available in the market, the Huawei Y7a allow users to take a screenshot using the hardware power and volume keys. However, today we will discuss how to use a knuckle gesture to take a screenshot from your Huawei Y7a. In this tutorial, I will teach you how to enable knuckle gesture on your Huawei Y7a. Here's how you do it. From the home screen, open the app drawer. Look for settings and tap on it. Scroll down and look for accessibility features and tap on it. While inside accessibility features, tap shortcuts and gestures. Tap screenshot. Now, tap knuckle screenshots to enable the knuckle gesture feature. Now you're done, you can do a screenshot on your device using knuckle. I hope this tutorial helps. Please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the notification bell for more videos. Thanks for watching.